He gets a lot of attention, so we wrote a song about Tetsuo.